I've heard how some people have said that I've changed, that I'm not what I was. How it really is a shame. The thoughts in the heads manifest on the brow like bad scars from ill feelings. They themselves arouse. So hateful of anyone that is happy or free. They live all their lives without looking to see the light has lighted the world. It's funny how people just won't accept change, as if nature itself they'd prefer rearrange. So hard to move on when you're down in a hole where there's so little chance to experience soul. I'm grateful to anyone that is happy or free for giving me hope while I'm looking to see the light that has lighted the world.